Marines, we're heading down to LV-895. The Weyland-Yutani surface lab was overrun by Xenos, but there may be survivors. The closest shelter is the mountain caves to the west. You rappel into the caverns for search and rescue.
The last group I robbed left MRE crumbs on the seats. They didn't make it back. I'm not saying there's a connection, but...
Check your fire. Remember, we're looking for friendlies. This isn't a cave. It's block construction. A company bunker, maybe. They'll be after any survivors. Get moving. Lot of Weyland shit down here. Some kind of auxiliary base? Fallback position? Logs. Shafts. Keep moving.
Hear that?
On the tent. Blood. Not a good sign. Continue your sweep. There could still be friendlies alive. ambush. Get eyes behind you.
Suggests a taller xenomorph attacking from ambush. Please remain alert for drones.
Shit. What were they doing down here? Honecker didn't say there was a facility out here. Just Pala Station itself. Always more of these pendejos!
Yes, I'm Security Chief Cynthia Rodriguez. You're in danger here, Marines.
Yeah, no kidding. We're here to rescue you. Survivors.
Our position is secure. I recommend you withdraw.
Understood, ma'am. Be ready to receive us.
Listen.
the job, ma'am. We'll get you out safe.
Ambush. Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing damage.
Prowler.
Oh,
across the canyon. What the hell is that? The overhang? We couldn't see this on approach.
Rearming. Catching up. Aid kits here.
this spooky door. Huddle up, fire team. Rodriguez is ahead. Let's figure out what we're getting into.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We'll be alongside the refinery in 2 minutes. Magnetize your boots until you're in their airlock.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Listen.
Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Hear that?
Acid in one bug. Where did these come from?
Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Grabbing ammo.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
mess fixed proper.
Rearming.
Keep heading aft toward the core.
Aid kits here.
Synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Bypassing damage.
Ambush! Grabbing ammo. Rearming. Running a bypass.
accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While Ez runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Bypassing damage.
still good, Marines? We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Aid kits here.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed. Let's rock.
Bucks inbound. They are right on you. What'd you find? Colonial indenture contract. Oh, those are fun. From Sikhs and dated 2175. So, look, people in the Corps want to move out to the colonies, right? Maybe there ain't jobs. Maybe they're dreamers. So they signed with a megacorp. A company pays for passage, then they work for X years. That's how people get stuck out here. Most end up in the Outer Rim, places settled enough to vote, have schools and mail, and regular cargo and passenger shipping. And some get sent to the frontier. Everything between the Outer Rim and wherever the furthest surveyor is. Those are just outposts, rough and ugly, terraformers, mine shafts, and prefab shacks. These days, the Outer Rim's 100 light years from Earth, give or take. Last 20 years, the companies have set stakes farther and farther out.
Look, tell Herrera it takes this stuff a while to ferment. I think we've acquired a few things you'll find interesting. If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced and we try anything not on the racks, I can pull out of cargo 4.